collection of in-store data is going through a revolution. The days of counting inventory and entering data into a notepad or a mobile-based reporting tool are in the past. With computer vision technology, it's possible to automatically convert shelf images to data. And now, Trax has combined image recognition with augmented reality to truly digitize the physical world of retail. So why is this game-changing, and how does it work? In crowded grocery aisles with many identical products, auditors and sales reps can sometimes miss sections of the shelf, leading to inaccurate data. The Trax AR helps your sales rep to audit the shelf in three simple steps: recognizing the shelf surface, placing augmented surface on captured area, marking the missing areas for completion.
AR not only creates an intuitive user experience, but it also reduces IT overhead. The innovative user experience enables a faster shelf acquisition workflow while also increasing quality. The application can now guide the user to capture missing areas and to reduce overlapping ones.
What's more, using a real-time tap-to-measure feature, your field teams can capture how much space your products take up on the shelf.
Innovation is in Trax DNA. We are trying to push the limits of computer vision and its application into the retail industry by leveraging more state-of-the-art technologies such as augmented reality, data science, and machine learning. We are enabling our clients to quickly monitor shelf share, stock level, and conduct audits.
Tomorrow's technology is here today.